Welcome to our weapon guides for the Division 1.5. The weapon we are covering today is the Tommy Gun submachine gun. In this guide, we'll talk about the general information, its measurements, statistics, recommended weapon modifications, recommended weapon talents, weapon variants, and the recommended class. The Thompson Model 1928, or Tommy Gun, is the World War II submachine gun. It was and is manufactured by a whole range of weapon companies, including the Otto Ordnance Company. The weapon was designed in the United States of America by Johnny Thompson in the year 1917. Since it's an old submachine gun, it is decently large for its class. It measures around 850 millimeters in length, and fully loaded it weighs 5 kilograms. Now we're getting more in depth with the weapon. Let's talk about the statistics. Similar to the other submachine guns, it fires automatic. It deals 15,000 damage per shot. When shooting someone in the head, submachine guns get a damage bonus of 50%. It is effective until an optimal range of 19 meters. The rate of fire is high, at 800 rounds per minute. The handling characteristics aren't clearly stated, but the estimate is that the accuracy is around 20% and the stability is around 35%. It has a drum magazine with an amazing capacity of 50 rounds. This isn't the biggest magazine size in its class, but it's very close. You'll be able to reload it very slow, within 2 seconds, for the submachine gun, that is. Just like all the other submachine guns, it gets increased critical hit damage. It holds only one of the 4 modification slots, which is the magazine. The magazine we recommend is an extended magazine which should increase the magazine size, the rate of fire, and hip fire accuracy. Like we know, the high-end weapon variants have 3 weapon talents. The first weapon talent we recommend will be responsive, which increases the weapon damage up to 15% when closer than 10 meters to the target. The second weapon talent is deadly, which increases the critical hit damage up to 15%. And the third fixed weapon talent is carefree, which increases weapon damage up to 15% when firing from the hip. According to the patch notes, there should be a Thompson M1928 variant, but we haven't seen it so far. The Tommy Gun is actually quite unique, with the combination of a high rate of fire, large magazine, and unique weapon talent. The weapon statistics, modifications, and talents are geared towards a high damage output and fast time to kill within close ranges. Gear that goes well with this weapon would be Predator's Mark and Alpha's Bridge. The Predator's Mark increases the reload speed and submachine gun damage, and the Alpha's Bridge increases the health regeneration and weapon damage. We hope you now have an overview of the Tommy Gun in the Division. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the guide, please consider leaving a rating. Subscribe for more related content, and if you have any questions, comments, or constructive feedback, feel free to leave those in the comment section down below. I will get to them very quickly. And I hope to see you next time.